South Africa is extremely excited. I mean, I think it's been the past 2 years we've been talking about launching a game of this format. We're finally here. It's been a lot of hard work, a lot of behind the scenes running around. So we're extremely excited. More than anything, I think we're extremely proud being able to bring it together.
Yeah, I think today went very well. It's quite a nerve-wracking experience going through these drafts because you never know what's going to happen. And the last thing you need is someone picking up a player that you targeted one before you, and suddenly you're thrown into a bit of a bit of disarray. But I think everybody's probably walked away a little happy, probably one or two that they'd prefer to do differently. But we, to be honest, are very happy with what we've achieved. Good balance between not only skills but also experience, which is important in these tournaments, and cover for all those things. It's a short tournament, so things happen very quickly, and some players are away for a while. But I think today's gone very well. I don't think teams are going away very unhappy. I think everyone's pretty happy with what's happened.
Yeah, look, I think the tournament's going to be hectic. That's the word I can use. You know, I think there are a lot of good teams on the table. I don't think there's one weak team that anyone's put forward. So, you know, it's going to be some seriously hard cricket, but some exciting cricket. And I think there are going to be a lot of new names that people haven't heard of that are going to be putting up their hands. So this tournament's going to be brilliant for Cricket South Africa, brilliant for the country itself, you know. And there are a lot of eyes on this tournament, which is quite nice, you know. And like I said before, it's an opportunity for guys, and it's a platform for guys to put their hand up and show what they can do and hopefully get picked for high honours. So, you know, it's a brilliant tournament, brilliant concept, and like I said before, it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, we're quite happy with how everything went, and we got most of the players that we wanted. Even though it's quite tough, you know, in the draft where you plan for someone and then by the time it gets to you, you know, like that player is gone. But as a whole, I mean, we get quite excited with the mix that we've picked. There's some experience and some young players as well. So, like, we're excited, and good thing for us, you know, Paarl Rocks, we're coming in, you know, like as a new franchise. And it's key that we get together and just make sure that we, you know, compete, you know, and perform. And that you have a guy like Faf du Plessis as well, you know, as your captain and your marquee player as well is quite great. And an international marquee as well in Dwayne Bravo. I mean, he's quite exciting, you know, he's a guy that can bring people to the stadium as well. So, yes, as a whole, we're very, very excited.
That's the beauty of, you know, these T20 leagues around the world. You get to mix with top international players. You know, we have our top South African players in the Paarl Rocks team and overseas players like Dwayne Bravo with years of experience, you know. So that's why I said, you know, you look at the IPL, the young Indian players have benefited so much from this, you know, getting experience and mixing with top international players. So when they step up and play for India, it makes it a lot easier for them. And I think that's going to be the best thing that will happen to our country as well, you know, our younger guys and our established players learning from other international players. So that's going to be the main positive thing that's going to come out of this league, and I'm really excited to take part and learning from other guys as well.
We've come to this point and we're very happy. You know, we don't want to make that sound arrogant. We could always do better, but you know, when you've got maybe five or six captains who've been, or even seven guys who've captained their teams through the years, and you've got a blend of experience and youth, and you've got an international star who's going to join you at some stage, who's 20 years old, and you feel that in that period before he comes back you can cover your options, it could be such an exciting tournament for all our players and for our team, and hopefully for all the other teams. So we're excited.
Very exciting, you know, to get our own T20 league going. You know, the IPL is a very big T20 league around the world. Lots of guys have been able to, you know, showcase what they can do on that stage. So, you know, I don't see it as any different. South African league can grow to be a massive league as well. Very exciting opportunity for a lot of young cricketers. And yeah, just looking forward to the tournament.
I think we've got really good names who are playing the game. A lot of the world's best. Entertainment is going to be, you know, unending. I just hope that people can get notified about it and just watch it. And when they do watch it, they will like it, and the sport of cricket will grow.
So, I mean, our tagline is fast, fun for all. And I think that tagline really speaks to sportainment. So the T20 MSL is really about sportainment. It's about drawing a new fan to cricket world. It's about drawing the non-traditional cricket fan while keeping our traditional cricket fans entertained with the on the field and the off the field entertainment, the colors, they're fast. So that's really, that was the objective, is to bring in a new fan, but to keep our old fan entertained and excited as well.